Hello, this message is for Cancer. Solarize the emotional and see what Spirit has for you guys. Cancers, happy birthday. Spirit, God, universe, and everybody, please give me prayer and precise messages for Cancer. And as I open myself up, I ask that you protect me as I do so, please, and thank you. So let's see. What you got going? You are in a very peaceful, meditative state, Cancer. Okay. Very much so balanced. Okay. Spend time with animals. So you could be listening to animal sounds. You could be watching Animal Planet. You also could be spending time with your animal. You could have a dog or a cat. I don't know where a bird is. Okay. A turtle. A baby turtle. It's like you're chilling with your guides. These are your guides around you, Cancers. You're chilling with your spirit guides. Okay? Like, for real, you're chilling with your guides. You're like, what's up? Yeah, just having a good old time. Some of you guys might need to take a spiritual bath. We got to build your strength. So you're becoming stronger. Flow like water. That's your energy, Cancer. And ground yourself. So you could be building something, or someone is building something. Okay. Might need to drink more water. You could be seeing rainbows. Your chakras are aligned as well. You could be having a kundalini arising. You got a lot of spiritual protection around you. Your third eye is wide open. Someone could be trying to close your third eye, which is like impossible. You can have people mad at you or trying to disturb your peace. You're too free flowing. They're trying to stop your flow. Too balanced. Your heart chakra is wide open. And your crown chakra. Might need to cover your crown chakra more. The color pink, blue, and purple can be significant. So you're going to receive a lot of downloads while you're drinking water or while you're meditating. Let's see. So quiet here. What's to spend time with animals? Yeah. You're in an awakened state. The Ten of Pentacles, the Page of Wands. You can have a lot of, how can I say it? Spiritual activity going on in your home. Ten of Pentacles. But it's like good energy though. Six of Wands. They could be like talking to you or trying to connect to you. These are your ancestors. Ten of Pentacles. And the Eight of Wands. And the Hermit. You're going to get a lot of downloads and messages from your guides as well. Three of Cups, Five of Swords. They might tell you about a collaboration or a group of people. Okay? They could have like... which is fabulous rules, temperance, judgment, three of pentacles. Somebody is trying to, like, what's this page wants? So, we're painting for the Nine of Swords. Like, be careful with your, like, posting or writing on social media. You can have people talking about it or talking about what you do. My nose started itching. Some of you are definitely going to have an encounter with the Spirit of God, and you're going to receive a download, okay? This is about your ancestry. So they're going to show you something in your dreams, in the dream state, okay, about your past life. The Sun, Six of Pentacles, Six of Cups, and the Knight of Cups. For some of you, they're going to show you the person that they're sending towards you, because they're sending someone towards you. So that's going to be shown to you very clearly. Two of Swords, some of you are like still in doubt or in denial. Three of Swords, Seven of Pentacles, Five of Cups, Two of Cups. Maybe you guys feel like that you weren't going to be able to find someone or be in a relationship or date anymore, because you don't put your attention towards dates. So maybe you put dating on the back burner, like you never really gave as much into that. So it's like you're starting to lose faith or hope when it comes to your dating life. But a connection is here. And so God is sending them towards you. Seven of Pentacles, the person is going to invest in you. Yeah, Queen of Pentacles, the Empress, the King of Cups, and the Ten of Swords. Someone feels betrayed, okay, because they want to apologize, Queen of Wands, Two of Wands, because they chose someone else over you. It's like this person keep doing the same thing over and over and over, and they keep coming back and wanting to apologize. I think y'all about tired of hearing the same things over and over. And it kept you and y'all walking away, and that's the truth. I don't know who this person is, keep coming back with the same, like they just do, it's, okay. Let's get more energy. We're gonna see what this Six of Pentacles is. I don't understand this person. Then it's like they feel bad for betraying you, but then they don't. Like, it's so fake. Six of Pentacles, yes, Seven of Swords, Four of Pentacles, the Hierophant. It's just this person don't want nobody else to have you. So it's like in order to keep you stuck on them and keep you around, it's by deceiving you. Eight of Pentacles, yeah, working against your love life. Queen of Cups, Knight of Cups, don't want you to date nobody else because they, the devil, this is toxic. Three of Swords, yeah. And then Five of Cups. Mm-mm-mm-mm. Like, this person is still in a situation themselves, but they don't want you to move on or date no one else or be with nobody else. Trying to control it, because this person don't have no control over you no more. So they're trying to find a way to, like, just manipulate you or trick you. Not in the long run. Make you afraid to find a way. This king of wands. Hangman of the world, Timothy. Yeah, trying to make you compromise and move you in with someone else. I'm starting over. Okay? Ten of Wands, the Moon, Queen of Fortune, Queen of Pentacles. But this person not ready yet. But they want to hold on to you because they got secrets. So this person want to place their burdens on you so things can end in your life when it comes to relationships and dating. Whoever this King of Wands is, or this Gemini, Capricorn, Pisces, Leo, Scorpio, Virgo energy, because this person knows that things are working out in your favor for your abundance or for your happiness. You can be very content at this time. There's a lot of conflicts around you. Your dating life, you can have many offers from other people. Okay, a lot of people love you. A lot of people admire you. A lot of people are attracted to you. Okay? You do have people in the background hating, jealous, waiting to take from you, to keep you stuck, and to cause problems. But they think that you don't know who they are, but you do. Some of them is other readers. Because you're doing very good in your career. Okay? They don't like the connection you have with the Most High. That's their problem. Sounds like a personal problem to me, Five of Cups. Some of these people are trying to, like, have you miss out on opportunities. Okay? Or make you feel like you lost out on the connection with the King of Wands. Three of Swords to leave you heartbroken, like to trigger you or re-traumatize you. I feel like you guys are still going to move by the weekend regardless. It's the masculine stepping in his feminine energy, the King of Cups and the Divine Feminine. This person is stepping in their feminine energy. They have healed, like, their motherly wounds, and they have matured with this King of Pentacles, Four of Cups. Okay, this person feels rejected by you, or they could be in a loveless marriage. Yeah, Four of Swords, this person is tired of the Three of Wands. They want to move towards someone at a distance. That they feel as though that they can't. They want to invest in making memories with someone else. Like, someone can't stop thinking about someone else. At a distance, Nine of Cups, the Chariot, and the Ace of Swords. Page of Swords, yep. They keep watching this person at a distance. And the person that they're with know that they're doing that. Seven of Cups, the Justice card, the Star. And the Ten of Swords, 10-10. This is a mess. This is a mess. It's like someone's feelings is changing from one situation because it's growing in another situation. And it's causing problems in the current situation that someone is in. Just period. Okay. Alright, one more shuffle. It's the Moon card, the King of Cups, and once again, it's like somebody no longer wants to hide their feelings for you. My nose is. The more they do, the more I feel like they're missing out. This person feel like they just need to, like, man up and say how they feeling. This is Four Cups. Then the Nine of Wands. It's like face their fears and get out of their emotions. Because the more that they keep, the more that this person stays stuck and don't say nothing, or they hold back, or they just ignore, or they block it out, or they reject their feelings, you're gonna walk away. So it's like this person rather let you walk away. Just put it in, Ten of Swords. It's over, Ten of Swords again. And the Two of Cups. And it's like they can't blame nobody but themselves for losing you. Because it's like this person wants to lose you. Because they're not doing anything about it. But they got all these emotions and feelings for you. But they'd rather keep quiet or stay silent. So it's like you're walking away. And it's going to just open up another door, an opportunity for new love. That's what I said. It's like somebody isn't ready to, like, admit to their feelings and emotions for you, Cancer. But they also don't want you to move on either. So it's like, what? So you need to set boundaries with this person, like, because they're, like, doing too much. Okay? Then Four Pentacles holding on to you, so you won't move on. Like I said, this is Four Swords, Ten of Wands. And it's like somebody is making a big deal out of nothing, or making it so hard to, like, open their mouth and say something. Seven of Pentacles. They keep prolonging or procrastinating. Eight of Pentacles. It's not like they're trying to, like, make something perfect. Like, they're overdoing it. And they just need to be bold about it. Bold about whatever this message is. It's like they're trying to be perfect. Nine of Pentacles to keep procrastinating for long. But it's like they want equal give and take. They want to be receptive. But they just, you feel like you don't trust this person too soon. Three of Wands. Because y'all ain't been talking for this long. And it's like this person will reach out to you and be like, now all of a sudden, Three of Wands. So maybe you guys are, like, indecisive too on if you want this person to reach out or not. Because you already feel and sense that this person isn't going to be quite, they're not going to be honest. Because they're definitely going to be holding something back and not speaking up too much. It's like they're only going to say enough just to get it going. And you're going to be the one that's, like, putting more into it all over again. You already been putting energy into the situation again. It's like this person wants you to, like, do all the work. They have a towel. Why they don't have to do nothing? Ace of Wands. The Page of Swords. This person is masturbating to your pictures, your videos, your photos. They got screenshots of you. They reread your text messages. They have a plan of Wands. Do you make this person feel vulnerable? You can be younger than this person, or it's an age difference. You got Ace of Swords, King of Swords, Nine of Swords. It's like this person is afraid to speak their truth, so they go back and forth. It's depending, did they want this with you? As I said, is this person confused? They confusing themselves. Because you know deep down inside, Cancer, that this person really wants you. But they just go back and forth. So that's why it's like, just set boundaries with this person and keep it going. Yeah, the Sun. Five of Pentacles. It's like, if you can't drop your ass and be honest and be truthful, then leave me alone. That's how I'm feeling. That's how y'all feeling, Cassie? The Fool card and the Emperor Luke. It's like, no, don't leave me, don't leave me, don't leave me. I'm coming. And then is a bunch of trickery. That's what I'm saying. Stop the games. I don't got time for that. Eight of Wands, King of Wands, Three of Swords. That's why y'all cut this person off in the first place. They just want control and keep you in conflict and drama and shit like that going back and forth in your head. But you're very defensive right now. Two of Wands. You like all that shit for the brothers. Now you're trying to heal all that shit. It's like you already learned this lesson before with this person. And the Star card, like, you ain't got time for it. They're trying to keep you stuck, I'm telling you. It's like in La La Land, dreaming about what y'all could have or what y'all should be, when you can actually be manifesting that, Cancers. Okay? Let's see. Or going out and dating to see if you like what? It's just like this person don't want you to date my ass. If it's not them. If they don't want to date you neither because they're not ready. They want to do what they want to do. But they do want to sleep with you. Like what? Tell this person to grow the fuck up. They ain't grow up shit. Okay? They're still doing childish, immature shit. But they're not trying to be honest and be real about it. Like, even if this person wants to be friends with benefits, they need to say that. Look, yeah, the truth is the source. And you can choose accordingly, Cancers, on what it is that you're wanting to do. Okay? Because you got a choice if you want to deal with it or not. That's up to you. You're grown, this person grown. Why is that so hard to, like, express? Polar Express, Panda Express. Okay. Yeah, the King of Cups again. I'm telling you, the person keep coming out of this King of Cups and they want to be moved. They're being guided to you to heal. This person know they got to ask for your forgiveness. The Hangman, the Queen of Cups, the Nine of Pentacles in the world. Remember? Two of Swords, King of Wands, Five of Swords, Six of Pentacles. Check it out. What is like this person get covered deep? Or they start self-sabotaging every time they want to take action. It's like their heart is telling them, just go towards her, bro. Just go towards her or him. But this person keep self-sabotaging. And then it's like they go back on what they said they're going to do. You have the Fool, the Chariot, the Temple. Seven of Wands, Ten of Swords, and it'd be a major betrayal all over again. Like, it's like the friends is too much in this person's business, or in y'all business, Cancer. If this your person, King and Queen, okay? Some of you guys, you could have ended up attacking with a King of Wands, okay? Person could be trying to stir up conflict if they want you to. Man, it's definitely a third party situation. Someone is going to be disappointed because somebody. Is going to have to like. End? The Queen of Wands, yeah, Ten of Swords. Some of you, excuse me, some of you, you're not even going to want to like choose. It's like y'all just going to leave it where it's at. What's this? The King of Pentacles. Ace of Pentacles. That's because I'm saying some of y'all is like giving y'all energy into y'all career right now. Like, it always be like that when you're not even focused on love, worried about love. Here it come. Here it come. 2444. And it's like they want you to stop what you're doing because it's like, hey, I'm here. I got an offer for you. And it's like, bruh, what? Why do people do that? Be like, okay, and we can talk after work or some shit like that. Yeah, the four horns, the moon, and the empress with the page of pentacles and the eight of cups. King is moving the ten of me. It's like, because I'm like, no, I really want to be serious this time. Seven of pentacles, nine of cups. And that's the truth with the ace of swords and the eight of pentacles. This is usually our discernment. So many games being played. Now this person could want to be honest and be the emperor, but they're nervous. Queen of Swords, Five of Cups. They know that they're the reason why your moods is like, why you keep shifting moods. They know they're the reason for it. Why you keep doubting them, or why you don't trust them or believe in them. This person, you like, yeah, let me think about it. What's this 84 the three pentacles? Yeah, y'all like, let me think about it. I'm hearing, do she love me? Do she love me not? That's what I'm hearing. Like, do she love me? Do she love me not? Do she love me? Do she love me not? Five of Wands. I mean, somebody is in an upheaval about if you love them. Do she love me? Do she love me not? Or do you still love them? Mm-hmm, because they want this connection with you. Because they're obsessed and they're not going to stop bothering you. With this nice horse, Ace of Wands, Queen of Pentacles, Three of Wands. Mm-hmm. They just want to be all up in your space. They're not going to leave you alone. Ace of Cups, Queen of Pentacles, 444, significant order number 44. This is the Leo, Nine of Wands, Seven of Swords. This person will try to keep up on you. It's a Cancer masculine coming towards y'all. They're being guided. Three of Wands, Five of Pentacles, Ace of Cups, High Priestess, Ace of Wands, Nine of Pentacles, Ten of Cups, Two of Wands, Nine of Swords, Nine of Cups. And the Page of Swords. Okay, what I'm feeling and what I'm getting is this person is about to say something to you. Okay, they're just gonna do it. Because they don't want to lose you again, or they don't want you to leave them. They feel like that you are their karmic justice, but they know that they also misjudged you. Just take it easy when this person is going to get it. Because you scare this person or some shit like that. It's because you're in your power. You're in your power and strength power. And they know they can't manipulate you, trick you, lie to you, deceive you. They just know that. That's the only reason why this person is intimidated the way that they are. Because they can't come to you with their bullshit. That's why they be walking back and forth, unsure if they should say something or not. That's why it's weighing heavy on this person so much, because they're having to face their fears, and it starts with being honest. Because they could be used to lying all the fucking time, or lying a fucking lot. How many times you lie? A lot. Three of Pentacles, Two of Swords, King of Wands, Queen of Wands. I mean, Queen of Wands and the King of Pentacles. You expect some communication to come in from this person. Okay? Don't miss the red flags as men do. Yeah, you're going to be out of your head soon about the situation. Three of Cups, Nine of Swords. So this person wants to make amends. They want your forgiveness. I feel y'all energy, Cass. It's like y'all is just tired. Because if it's too many mental games being played, you're just over it at this point. It's like y'all can care less if this person do or don't. Damn, it's like you. Damn, it's like you. I made a song called Damned If You Do, Damned If You Don't. I'm telling you. Look, this Emperor, Sagittarius, Masculine, Aries, and Sagittarius, Four. They tired of their damn self. That's the crazy part about it. You tired of them and they tired of their own shit. Man, because this person needs to stop with the bullshit. Stop the games they got going on. Or they're gonna just lose you. That's what it is, Pentacle Three. Some of y'all already far gone. Okay? Like, y'all not to turn back for that person. This person gotta meet you where you're at, correct? Tennis school, Pentacles, and the food, yeah. Or they just gonna be having an internal conflict. They're gonna be having a chaotic upheaval within themselves. Seven of Swords, yeah, because they keep deceiving themselves about what they want. And it's you. Tell this person to go to sleep. Or go somewhere. Yeah, Ace of Swords. They keep mirroring you too. The Star, the Five of Cups. Now they feel some kind of way. And you're pressing them out. This person feels like they're being pressed out. Seven of Wands, Eight of Cups. You're like, yeah, that's cute and all. But like, what's up with it? Tell them what's up with it, Cancer. Like, what's up with it? Y'all gonna be moving forward regardless. Period. So this y'all message. I love you guys so very much. Like, share, comment, and subscribe. And hit that bell. Peace.